Yes, dandelions. Mosquitoes. You don't like them, neither do I. Pay attention. Do you live in God's country? Like I do. Do you enjoy the outdoors? Like I do. Yes, yes. Look at this.
Here's what you need. You hear the frogs. Start with your pond. Yeah, let's kill some dandelions while we're at it. Some mosquitoes, ba-bam, and ba-bam. Second part of that, you're gonna need a sprayer. Yep, that works good. Works with my side-by-side. If you don't have one, there's plenty that you can push behind, you can do whatever. But there it is, there's my oasis. There's the front yard. There's the side yard. There's the pond that houses all the mosquitoes. Plus, I got a backyard, I got a field. I've got it all, but you know what I'm not doing right now? I'm not slapping mosquitoes. About an hour ago, I couldn't stand here. I could not stand here. The mosquitoes were so bad. And there's a product out there and a little bit of a potion that I've put together. And you know what? Give me the hate mail. I don't care. Like, I don't care right now. I need to be outside. I didn't move to Minnesota to stand inside all summer long. And you can hear them frogs just chirping away. I don't care. I don't care one bit. I've been doing this for years. And I will tell you right now, if you want to enjoy your summer, you better get on this train. I'm going to show you my mixture right now.
I take any old pop can, beer can, whatever you want. I cut the top off of it, and that's my measuring stick. Yep. Call it what you will, but this is how I work with it. So I cut that off, and I have a 20-gallon sprayer. So the first thing I do is I make a lap. I take some of these mosquito dunks, and I throw it inside my pond. That'll start killing the larvae right away. The next thing I do is I take this Weedar 64. Yep, you know what? I'm going to back up. I'm going to go right over to here first. This Talic is the Amazon generic version of the bug killer. Take that. 20-gallon tank. I use 2 of these per 20-gallon tank. Then I use permethrin. I take permethrin. I use a half of one of these per tank. Then I come over to here because we have dandelions out here. I have a great looking lawn. I don't need the best in the world, but I need to kill some of these dandelions. So I do it all at once. I do everything at once. So I use this Weedar 64, which has got 42.8% 2,4-D in it. And I use 3 of these per 20-gallon tank, and I spread it. It takes me a tank, a 20-gallon tank for that side, a 20-gallon tank for that side, and in the back, I've got another one equal to probably this, another 20-gallon tank. I spray the edges. I spray around the pond. It's got the mosquito killer in it. It's got everything in it. That's what you need to do. That's going to allow you to enjoy your summer. So I'm going to kill some dandelions in a couple weeks, depending on the rain. I might have to hit that again with these two. I will tell you that I have an apple tree right over there. It's produced apples every year. So the people with the bees, relax. I got this. I get apples every year. I don't spray around the apple tree. Oh, brilliant. All right. Get out there. Do it. Enjoy your summer. Get back in your garage. Drink some beer. Shannon Cruz, Outdoor Cruz. Subscribe. Let's do this. 50 to go.